Baltimore police tonight searching for suspects in two separate deadly shootings today. Just after 2 o'clock this afternoon, police say that an 18-year-old man was shot near Norfolk Avenue and Garrison Boulevard. The man was taken to the hospital where he died. Just 12 hours before that shooting, police say that a 34-year-old man was killed near Goodnow Road and Crenshaw Avenue. Anyone with information on either of the cases is asked to give police a call.